behind the lines. This is qualification match 6. In 3, 2, 1, go!
The red robots all moving forwards, trying to place gears. It's looking pretty lit over there. No, seriously, check out those LEDs. 1160 moving forward, but they've sat in the middle. They haven't quite got their gear lined up. 5966. 5966 is going to attempt that placement of a gear. They've almost got it. The Red Alliance overwhelming 34-73 over in the retrieval zone. 5966 making a hasty retreat over to their retrieval zone on the blue side. They've got a gear in an awkward position. They're going to try again for that one. 42-76 looking to place a gear on the red airship. They've not quite got it, just about. Need to wait on that pilot coordination. 1160 roaming around looking for a gear, but they won't find any over there. 34-73 making their way over, guarding one of those pegs furiously. Two blue robots looking for gears. Looks like 34-73's got it. In a shoving match, Robot Sumo with 65-54. 58-05 trying to make their way on back. Tough defense from 1160 though. There's a gear hanging out on the red airship. Pilot's got a hold on that one. 34-73, Team Sprocket making a return back to the retrieval zone. 42-76, that's the Surf City Vikings placing a gear. Slamming into 5966. They're going to take a hit. 5966 making their way to the retrieval zone. They've got a gear. Just slightly overshot. 30 seconds left on the clock. Getting ready for that end game. Team Sprocket chilling out over by the airship. They're in contact with the rope. There is some furious fighting going on over by that rope. 65-54, they've almost got a hold, not quite. There's 8 seconds left. 42-76 is up and at them. They've got a climb for red. There's another climb for red on the other side of the airship.